built in 1936 as one of the many New Deal funded projects in Utah. This is the Morgan High School Mechanical Arts Building. It's one of five mechanical arts buildings in Utah that are on the National Register of Historic Places. There was a few more that didn't make it onto the register. This one, I believe, looks just like the one in Park City. I was just over there talking to the owner of that one not too long ago.